Really comfy out right now. Temperatures were in the 70s and beautiful blue skies that are here too. See what we've got for you out there right now. We've got a 72 degree reading right here officially in New Orleans. Actually 74, 72 is at the lakefront. Got some 60s showing up there to the coast, but we are going to quickly get into this forecast. A little bit of a breeze to the south shore, around 10 to 15 miles per hour average over a couple of minutes. I don't have a whole lot coming over the next 2 days, but it's going to be all eyes on what could be happening towards this weekend. Yep, I'm sure you've heard about it. It's Saturday. In the meantime, we've got this week's system that'll roll through, drops through a weak front as we go overnight tomorrow night into the next day, and that could maybe squeeze out a couple of sprinkles at best with that little weak system. But again, it stays pretty far to the north, and we'll just continue to find some really comfy weather here for the rest of the week. Patchy fog possible tomorrow morning. Don't think it's that big of a problem. It is a bit crisp and cool, depending where you are from the north shore to the south shore. Mixtures of 40s that are there. I got us at about 64 here to start off in the next couple of days, and we'll warm up from there. So south winds tomorrow, a little bit higher humidity. That spells more fog potential as we go to Thursday, Friday, the end of the week. But temperatures are really, really comfy for the time of the year. There's that weak system I just showed, overnight Wednesday into Thursday. Maybe we get a sprinkle to pop out at best for that, but rain chance is only about a 20% chance. A little bit more fog starting to develop here as we go into Thursday morning. So a little still patchy in nature. And I think it's Friday and Saturday. Those are our two big fog days. Now there's sprinkles that possibles that leftover front is through on Thursday, but temperatures up from here. We're back up to 82, 83 in Hammond, maybe 84 to Bogalusa. A little bit cooler along the coast with those water temperatures keeping things down. Friday is that first day where I'm starting to see more dense fog potential. So as we go to the Friday and Saturday time period, that's what I'd say for you, maybe give it a few extra minutes. And of course, tuning in at 4:30 in the morning with Raven and Brandy. High temperatures into Friday, still doing pretty comfy, but let's focus on what happens this weekend. So the approach of this front coming in could give us a few showers and storms as soon as on Friday. You can definitely find that south wind that's there that's going to pump in that higher humidity and that warmth that they just showed you with those 80 degree temperatures. All those factors coming together to give us a risk that we could have some pretty serious storms. Saturday, this is the day that's really showing the likeliest for the heaviest showers and storms, and possibly some of these storms being severe. Look at this by the chart that comes down the top there, the screen, the guide shows that could be some hefty storm activity. What are we talking about in the way of severe weather right now? This is already issued from the Storm Prediction Center, a 15% chance of severe storms for all of Southeast Louisiana, and a small portion of us that are in this 30% chance. What is that really meaning? Well, when you take it this far away and you got a risk like this, you should be taking it pretty seriously. We will have the risk for some strong storms, strong wind gusts, hail, but even this far out, I can look at the data and determine we even have a risk for tornadoes that'll be there too. So this looks to be the likeliest time period, more in Saturday afternoon, Saturday evening, for the strongest variety of the storms. But again, we've got several days before we get there, and it's most likely going to be a WDSU first warning weather alert day here too. Once that front's passed, it's actually mild weather that goes thereafter. So it's the Saturday forecast. I really want you keeping a sharp eye on what you got for the showers and storms, the chance that this could be severe storm activity. The Sunday's forecast slate is actually looking really good. Tons of sunshine here, temperatures down just a little bit. Scour out that humidity here too. So if you've got activities planned, it's best that you're gonna have the Sunday weather that's better. Saturday's the one that could be a little bit icy, dicey, and rocking and rolling with those storms that'll be here. So the WDSU first warning weather 7 day forecast, impact days for fog, impact day on Saturday for strong storms, most likely we'll be upgrading that between now and then.